Neuroscience essentially is the study of the interplay of the brain and the human nervous system. It is looking for the structure and the function of the brain. And the brain determines also the behavior of your target market, the consumer. It's a combination of psychology and biology. Psychology is a study of the behavior of human people, and biology is the structure and function of the brain. Putting them two together is very important. One thing that people don't know, or marketers don't know, is that consumers don't know what they want. So they may say yes, but yun pala, internally they may know. By going directly to the brain with advancements in technology, they will know which areas of the brain light up, meaning are engaged. They will know whether your body is reacting positively. And all of these are involuntary. You cannot lie with this. It's quite universal to all cultures. So what works in neuroscience with Filipinos and Asians also work with neuroscience in Europeans and Americans. That's one of the beauty. And when we think about it, all people are all the same. We all have the same aspirations, we all have the same frustration. One of the key findings they discovered with neuroscience is that the body stores memories. And that's actually mind-boggling. Your body actually stores memories. It's just not the mind, but your entire body stores memories. And memories are closely linked to emotions. So if store planners can plan their malls, if movie planners can plan their movies, if storytellers can plan their stories in a way that evokes a lot of emotions, that will form an indelible memory to the shoppers, and they will patronize your stores better. 99% of all buying decisions are emotional. So the sooner that we're able to tap into the real emotions of our target market, the better we will know what will make them buy. Right now, especially with what PRA is doing, we're giving the Filipinos a head start in understanding and appreciating the benefits and relevance of neuroscience. If you don't mind your brain, you wouldn't be able to manage your behavior.